Raul should be coming through later tonight, so I'm going to definitely rest, stay off my feet, and get ready to do what I need to do to get him through the last 40 miles of this event. And if we go to noon tomorrow, as long as we make it before noon, that's all that matters. I'm going to get him to that finish line, and we're going to do what it takes for him to be a 100-mile finisher. So.
Yes, it is non-four-wheel drive, yeah. Watch out if you're here. Seems quite tame. Seems very tame.
Raul, congratulations. What? You have now gone further than I did last year.
Not without you, I would not. I was ready to call it a day.
Looking good. Remember, we can do 20s through here if need be. Exactly. We don't want to waste the time.
Gotta make that cut off. 6 hours is 6 hours.
No, you have to run around. It's not timing, Matt. It's just an arch. It's just an arch. Keep going, come on, let's keep going. You've only done this four times. Let's do the fifth, man. Runner coming through. We got a runner. Give Gordy a high five. Gordy! Thank you, man.
Man, you've earned this.
First time 100 mile finish.
You did it, man.
Give it up for this man. He helped put this show together. And now he's finishing 100 miles. Right there.